lot of our plans today fell apart. So instead, we're gonna go and see if we can find some wild horses right around the corner from where we live.